You say Henry Ford? Say Henry Ford. Point at it. Can you wave? Hey, buddy. Can you wave to Mike, buddy?
No.
Say hi. Is this a butt? Say car car. That way, okay? Go ahead. Lead the way. You wanna hold it? Don't drop it, okay? Oh, can't see it with your finger. Okay, let me help you, let me help you. What is it? What'd you get? Cool. What is that? It's your very own car, right? What is it, buddy? It's a hot dog. Everybody, look at this. Ab, look. Come here, look. Wow, come look at this. Come here, Ab. Come here, buddy. Ab. Go ahead, buddy. Go ahead. Go ahead. Go wherever you want to go. Come on. Choo-choo. What is it? Touch it. Touch it. Is it hot?
No.
What is it? Look at the choo-choos, buddy. Look at all the choo-choos. What is it? Say Holiday Inn. Our car. Just stand by the sign. Your favorite, Donald. Look. Just stand by Donald. What is it? Donald. And Ev. Come look at the airplane, Ev. Ev, come see the airplane. Here, buddy. I'm gonna cry. What is it? It's an airplane. There he is. Were you in the airplane? Better? What is it? What do you see? A school bus? Stand by. School bus. Stand by. Can you say school bus? School bus.
To navigate America's town to the buildings. There's really intense development and testing going on.
where everyone else is trying to make cars heavier and stronger, Ford was going the other way, trying to make a flex line and make it adapt to the roads that exist. The Model T is where he got it from.
Any engineer or scientist will tell you that there's a lot of hard work that goes behind a set of ideas that winds up being game-changing.
It's understanding what customers need.
Here, buddy.
What their priorities
come on
are
in
their life.
Movie.
The Model T is one. Then Ford developed a revolutionary new production method, what we think of as an assembly line. And then topped it all off with an innovative new approach to wages and labor, the $5 day.
Mass production and the assembly line drove the price of the Model T from $850 to $300.
Hey, buddy. Come here, buddy. Come here, Ev. Evie, come on. Hey.
The whole family could get in the car together.
Ev, come here, buddy. Come here, bud.
Drivers began to clamor for better. The history of the automobile is just rife with unintended consequences. Innovation is not always positive. By the time you get into the 60s to 70s, you're really seeing the small problem in cities like Boston.
Come in here, watch a movie. Come on, it's okay,
as
look.
The demand for the automobile.
Mm-hmm. Car. What is it? Buddy, the airplane. Rosa Parks. Rosa Parks bar? You did? What is it? That house.
Well, this is what you're walking through is one of the two bedrooms that was designed for the house. You would have had a bathroom like that.
That way, buddy. Go that way. Stand over here, bro. Can you go stand by the picture?
No.
Hey. Cheer up. Step on him, buddy.
Huh?
Step on the turtle. Uh-oh. Get him, bud. F, there's another one. Over here. Over here, get him. Over here, buddy. That's not nice. Oh, there's a snake. Get the snake. Get the snake. Get the snake. Get him, buddy. Can you touch it? What is it? A light. Can you touch the big one? What is it? Touch it. Make a light. Make a light. Look at that. You made a light.
Huh?
You made a light. Ready to eat? Hmm? Ready to eat? Go upstairs. Go to the diner. Go eat. Come here, bud. What do you got, buddy? What do you got? What do you got? Hey, chip. Chip. Hey. Fun?
Yeah.
Not having any fun? You're not having any fun. Are you serious? What do you got?
Oh, yeah?
Say PB&J.
Yeah. I mean, that was a good seller.
Uh-oh. Ha-ha. What do you got to drink? Say Mountain Dew. Well, we're gonna run out of batteries in a minute, so can you say goodbye from the Henry Ford? Bye-bye from the Henry Ford. Can you wave bye-bye?
Mommy,
wave bye-bye.
Wow! Good!
Hey.
What's inside?
damn fine coffee.
Mommy!
You say bye-bye from the Henry Ford? Say goodbye.
Round, round, get around, I get around, yeah. Get around, round, round, I get around, I get around. Where the kids are hip. My buddies and me, you're getting real well known. Yeah, the bad guys know us and they leave us alone. I get around,
round, 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 I get around.
Never been beat, and we've never missed yet with the girls we meet.